let's show you how to use the transfer tool and transfer slides from your CellaVision Analyzer's database and upload them to your CellaVision Proficiency Software account. Double-click to open the CellaVision Transfer Tool on the Remote Review Station. If you have problems locating the Transfer Tool, use the Search function to find it. Once it is open, you will see a list of all available databases. Select the database containing the slides you want to transfer, and use your CellaVision software credentials to log on. The table shows a list of all available slides in that database. Note that slides are also referred to as orders in other CellaVision software. Select individual slides by clicking them. You can also select multiple slides at once by holding down Shift or Control while clicking rows. Should you want to transfer all slides within that database, you can click the checkbox in the column header. After selecting all the slides you want to transfer, click Mark All Highlighted. In the Transfer Selection panel to the right, you can see the total number of slides marked for transfer. Click Transfer and select a location on the hard drive and save the files. If the remote review station doesn't have access to the internet, insert a USB flash drive into the computer and select the USB flash drive when prompted for a location. Next, log into your CellaVision Proficiency Software account. In the Slides tab, click Upload Slides and navigate to the location where you saved the files. If you used a USB flash drive, insert it into the computer and choose it as the file location. Select the slides you want to upload and click Open. You will see the slide upload starting. Depending on the number of slides you selected for uploading, this may take a few minutes. Note that patient information is not transferred with the slides. Congratulations! You have now successfully uploaded slides to your account. Thanks for watching. You can find more information about this topic by clicking the Help icon in the software.